Zoom Virtual Agent subflows can automate common tasks or support needs to provide scalable and efficient service for your customers. From the Virtual Agent menu, under the Chatbots tab, select the chatbot you want to work with, then choose Bot Flows at the top to manage bot flows for this chatbot. Click Add Flow to create a subflow, or click a bot flow name to edit. This is the bot flow editor, where the steps of the flow are arranged and configured. This bot flow guides users through tracking an order that is not yet delivered. Each step in this flow is configured using a widget. The widgets are connected on the bot flow editor canvas, where the connections between them are visually represented. From the start of the bot flow, the user is given a message of reassurance. They're then asked to identify the age of the order. Depending on their answer, the bot may route the user to a human agent to help with orders that should have arrived, or explain the standard delivery time frame for more recent orders and offer to track the order electronically. We can see all of that from our view of the canvas. To add new steps, widgets can be dragged and dropped onto the canvas from the menu on the left. For each widget, assign a name and configure the setup, which determines the widget's action, and the exit, which determines the next action in the flow. Start widgets are automatically added to the bot flow and cannot be deleted. In the setup, assign an intent to trigger the start of the flow. Without an intent, the bot flow will not trigger from a user's message. In the exit, select or create a widget that should come next in the flow. Send media widgets can send text, images, or videos. One Send Media widget can contain multiple messages with different media type selections. Exit Send Media widgets to other widgets within the bot flow. If a next step is not defined, the flow will simply end. Collect Input widgets collect user responses from either a button selection or text input. Button selections are an excellent choice for directing traffic through to the next appropriate step based on the user's selection. Text inputs can be used as variables for savvy bot flow builders. Start with a prompt to communicate what information the user needs to provide. Text responses will simply collect the user's typed reply and exit to the defined next step. If using button responses, provide button text and a button action for each option. These actions can route to another widget, another bot flow, or a URL. Route to widgets are used to direct customers to available support channels or bots. In the setup, provide a prompt that informs the user that they are being rerouted. In the exit tab, configure which support channels or chatbots you want to make available for users who reach this step. Assisted by Design is a reporting option that allows you to differentiate between users you've intentionally sent to a human agent and those that requested support when the bot was unable to assist. In this very simple bot flow, we've deployed our most commonly used widgets to identify the customer's need and route them to the appropriate resource. But the functionality only gets more advanced from there. With a little technical know-how, virtual agent admins can tap into external data sources with JavaScript, API calls, HTTP calls, variables, and more. You can build bot flows to be as simple or as complex as you need them to be.